You are God alone.
Hey guys, this is You Are God Alone in the key of C, and it's just a simple way to chord along to this song, so I hope you have a lot of fun. I've simplified it down to the basics for you. All right, make sure to stop the video, and if you click on the description below the video, you will find the printable chord sheet, and it'll make a lot more sense as we go through this song. All right, so in this song, we just have C, F, G, and A minor. That's it. It's super simple. So let's go through those chords. If you look for a group of two black notes, you will find the C to the left of those. Lay your five fingers on those notes and play every other finger. C, E, G. That's a C chord. Okay? If you move down here, freeze that same shape in your hand and play F, A, C. That's an F chord. And I'm just moving fingers 2 and 4 out of the way for you so that you can see what notes I'm playing. Okay? And then move up one set of notes and you're in the G position. G, B, D. Okay? And then move up one set of notes again and you're in the A minor position. A, C, E. So that's it, those four chords. Okay, so let's review. We have C chord, group of two black notes, F chord by the three, move up one set of notes, G, and A minor. All right, so left hand is super simple as well. We're gonna just play single notes over here. So when we play chords up here, we're gonna play just a single C note down here, C to C. Okay, then F to F, G to G, and A minor to A in the bass. All right, so let's talk about how the two hands are going to come together through the rhythm. It's a simple song written in 4/4 time signature, so I'm going to use a rhythm called 1-2 ratio, or together, right? And that just looks like this. Together, right, together, right, together, right, together, right. You could practice that on the F chord. It's just a good foundation to be able to start playing a song, okay? C chord and back and forth. All right, so I'm going to sing through verse one. This song is really simple. There's a lot of repetition. So I'm going to sing through verse one so you can see how it sounds when we add in the vocals, all right? Here we go.
You are not a God created by human hands. You are not a God dependent. Just the way it is.
Okay, let's talk about patterns in our music, okay? So the first two lines are C, F, C, F. Then we have C, G, A minor, F, C, G, C, F. So you notice that same pattern is in the verse one and verse two. It's the same thing. So that takes care of half of your song, okay? So let's go through that slower so you can see how I'm writing the chord above the word or the syllable in which it changes. And eventually your ear will kind of develop this ability to anticipate the next chord and where it goes. All right, so let's go through that verse one, even slower. Okay, so we're starting out with the C chord.
You are not a God created.
F chord.
Aided by human.
C chord.
Hands. You are not a God. T.
F chord.
Pendant. And any mortal man.
C. Excuse me, G.
God can.
A minor.
Need of.
F chord.
Anything we can give.
C.
By your
G
plan. That's
C chord.
Just the way it.
F chord.
Is.
Perfect.
You are God.
Move to the C.
Alone from before time.
Chord.
Again, you are on your
A minor
throne. You are God,
F chord.
Alone. And right now,
C.
In the good times, in
G.
Bad, you are on your
A minor
throne. You are God alone,
F. So that pattern repeats itself as well. C, G, A minor, F. C, G, A minor, F. And the bridge and the chorus are identical in that. Okay, so let's go through that bridge. We're just changing up the words, but the C, G, A minor, F is the same. You're unchangeable. You're un G, shakeable. You're un A minor, stoppable. That's what you F chord are. You're un C chord, changeable. You're unstoppable, shakeable. Unstoppable. That's what you F chord to finish us out. And you can go back into the chorus, or you can go into, you know, back and forth between verses to chorus to bridge, however it feels comfortable for you. So this one just has, you know, the verses are the same and the chorus and the bridge are the same. And there's only four chords. So when you break it down like that, you're like, ah, I could totally do this. If bringing the two hands together is too complex for you, just remove the left hand and just go through the song with your right hand until you feel comfortable. Then bring the both hands together. All right, grab the chord sheet in the description. I'm going to play it beginning to end. Play along with me. You can do it.
You are not a God created by human hands. You are not a God dependent on any mortal man. You are not a God in need of anything. Just the way it is. You are God alone from before time began. You are on your throne. You are God alone. And right now, in the good times and bad, you are on your throne. You are God. You're the only God whose power none can contend. You're the only God whose name and praise will never end. You're the only God who's worthy of everything we can give. You are God, that's just the way it is. You are God alone. From before time began, you are on your throne, you are God alone, and right now, in the good times and bad, you are on your throne, you are God alone, you're unchangeable, you're unshakable. You're unstoppable, that's what you are. You're unchangeable, you're unshakable. You're unstoppable, that's what you are. You are God alone, from before time began. You are on your throne, you are God alone. God alone, you are God.